Welcome, learners. I am Dr. Smitishikha Chowdhury from Krishnakanta Khandikoi State Open University. Today, I'll discuss with you the topic Introduction to Management video lecture part 2. In my earlier video lecture, I have already discussed about subject matter of management, functional areas of management, and management as an interdisciplinary approach. So in this second part of the discussion, we will discuss about different levels of management. So let's start the levels of management. All manager's position depends on performance of management functions. But there are differences among managerial jobs. The differences arise because of the existence of various levels of management in a typical organization. The term level of management refers to a line demarcation between various managerial positions. In a large organization, three levels of management are usually identified. Those are your top level management, middle level management, and lower level management. So from this diagram, you can see whether the functions of top level managers, middle level managers, and lower level managers. So top level managers, their functions are executive coaching, change management, leadership, delegation and empowerment, etc. Then middle level managers' functions are problem solving, team building, talent developing, performance management, etc. And lower level management's functions are emotional intelligence and coaching for performance, etc. So now let's discuss this in brief. Let's discuss the top level management. Top management constitutes the highest level in the management hierarchy. Managers are responsible for the overall direction and operations of an organization. This is the policymaking level in any organization. This level consists of a small group of executives, board of directors, chairman, managing director, and the top functional heads and divisional managers comprises this level. Then next comes the middle level management. Middle level managers receive broad overall strategies and policies from top managers and translate them into specific goals and plans for frontline managers to implement. Managers who work at levels between the lower and the top levels constitute the middle level management. Departmental heads, regional managers, zonal managers, and so on fall in this category. They report to top level managers. Then comes the lower level management. Managers who are directly responsible for the production of goods and services are frontline or lower managers. Usually the job at this level are entry level positions into management professions. Managers at this level direct the operating employees. They are close to the action and their job involves supervising the activities of the operations. Frontline managers are called foreman, supervisor, superintendent, and inspector, or so on, depending on the type of job they do. So I think by now you have understood what is level of management. Now let's check your progress. So first question is, problem solving takes place in which level of management? Whether it is on top level management, middle level management, lower level management, or none of the above. And then second question is, which level of management is concerned with policy making? Hope you have understood this video lecture. See you again with another video lecture. Thank you.